Okay guys, so now we're set up with our next piece, which is going to be our gear. This is a Geneva type drive for the ATC, so it's going to need this Geneva gear. So now we're going to machine it. We're going to do the four holes and the hole in the center there. So we've got some drilling, some boring, and then some adaptive for that center hole. And we're going to come back and clean it all up with a contour profile.
So let's get started. Alright, we've got a 3/16 inch end mill here. We're going to come and do the four holes and the center hole there. ₹4,500 RPMs. Going at 12 inches a minute. It's such a small diameter, if you go the speed rate too fast, then the chips can't clear out of there quick enough. So. It's just doing a spiral boring operation at about 40 thousandths spiral. 0.039 something. Alright, now we're going to do a countersink. right, so I've got it all clamped up. I checked my countersink here. It's really nice fitment. Now these holes actually hit my vise, so I couldn't use these screws. I don't have any short ones. I didn't want to cut any off, so I'm using these screws to clamp it down. But now we're going to machine the profile of this Geneva gear. We've got a quarter inch end mill, and we're going to just do all these contour operations here. So let's get started.
Okay. All right, well, turned out really nice. All right, so I think I'm gonna come back and do a chamfer operation just to knock these corners off. Really nice. So I flipped it over and then I just chamfered all these edges. Looks pretty good. We'll take it out and get a look at it. Well, all right, guys. Well, that wraps up the Geneva wheel video. It turned out really well. Main thing is just fixturing. Luckily, I was able to use the same fixture as I used for the disc. I used the same fixture for the wheel. Because the bolt patterns are the same, I was able to just use the same fixture. So that worked out really well. I didn't have to machine a new fixture. But overall, it turned out pretty good. Again, I used this flat plate stock, which I think made things easier. I didn't have to worry about facing it. Yeah, it's got a little writing on there, but I don't think that makes much of a difference. But yeah, it turned out really good. Well, all right, guys, that wraps up this video. Again, if you're interested in the plans for this ATC, I'll post the link in the video description where you can stop by Alex's website and pick up these plans. If you're new to my channel and you're just tuning in, click on the subscribe button down below. That way, when I post a new video, they'll send you a link, and if it's something you're interested in, you can stop by and check it out. As always, guys, please feel free to ask questions, make suggestions, and leave comments. Thumbs up if you like the video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, and most importantly, be safe.